right now.
Ethan Winters, welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Demental. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful that kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Ugh! Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end.
Stop it.
Damn it. What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Seeking something in particular? I've gotten some new stock.
I don't think I'm gonna use this for anything. Oh, it's for vinyl or something else.
To think I would buy such things. Now, this is something to splurge on. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Baby head.
puede, puede.
Seems useful.
I remember that thing. I don't eat this room. There.
Pick up.
Mechanical Soldier. Soldier. Version 1.0. Fully grown male corpse used. Removed heart and implanted cuddle or whatever the hell. Muscle stimulation via electric shock was successful. Brain dead, so no high cognitive ability. Only moves by destructive instinct, then stops. Half a soldier saw that. Version 1.01. Attached headgear to the cranium. Electrodes confirm stable brain waves. Experiment 1, life and fight. We was dismantled and eaten within 3 minutes. Issues with destructive and murderous capabilities. Version 1.10. Replaced lower part of arm with a drill. Not enough output for effective movement. Need live bodies, perhaps. Mechanical soldier assault. Version 1.15. Implanted cannon reactor into the chest. Output greatly increased. Experiment 2. Lichen 5. Destroyed 3 lichens in 1 minute. Good results, but issues with the reactor durability. May stop functioning if the reactor is destroyed.
Ah!
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda.
Oh,
truly, truly disappointed.
No. What the fuck?
She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch.
Nope.
So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Run around.
You again?
Laughing again.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Oh, yes. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. Bits and bobs? I see. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Got a long way to go.
Yeah, long way to go.
Thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Thank you.
another one?
Source? I wonder if I can break it.
Okay, so that enhancement, so the jet, attach the jetpack and head stabilizers to a soldier, greatly improves mobility. Experiments prove limited. Flight capabilities. No long distance flight, but not possible to navigate rugged terrain.
More of that things.
Soldat Panzer. Attached aluminum alloy shielding to a soldat to protect chest reactor and exposed flesh. Experimentation proves he is invisible against regular firearms. Armor doesn't hold up against strong blasts. Further development needed.
That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Seeking something in particular? I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more. Oh. You'll be slaughtering. Things in droves. Please come again. Welcome. Leave this to me. Thank you for your patronage.
That's it.
Huh?
That's it.